guys kind of showed the other night, there's really nothing wrong, right? It's just kind of, you know, just doing what you had to do when you had to do it, right?
Right, and, you know, that's, last week we really went back to the basics of just the main runs that we usually have, and the offensive line really focusing on who they have and focusing on making the best block they can instead of worrying about everything else. And I think that was one of the biggest things going into it, that, you know, we're good at so many things, but you got to just do your job. And everybody has one job, so I think that's one, really one thing in the running game that we picked up on.
Did you think they jailed a lot, the offensive line, that maybe they're starting to gel a little bit more and you're starting to see that now?
Yeah.
Boston College was pretty tough against the run last year. What have you seen from them so far in film this year?